Yes, sir.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jedi the Gamer 7, aka Jedi Bank. Welcome back to some more Dark Deception here on my channel. And we are barely buried. And I'm in the second zone doing this because I already died like multiple times to Mama Bear. At the right time, right place at the right time.
Mama Bear is coming to get you.
Gotcha. That's one. What? Oh, wow. Wait, where's the rock? Did I miss it somewhere? Okay, there go rock. Please, I want to get this over with. Oh, something tell me I should have used that.
Those are my powers.
Yeah. bro. I'm about to die. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. But I always so I'm going to make you an offer. If somehow, despite my best efforts to kill you, you still manage to survive and complete the ring, it would be in your best interest to just hand it over to me anyway. Why? Because I'll match and exceed Beerus's offer. I'll let you go, and I'll give you that new life. I'll even make you young and rich, with your wife and daughter exactly as you wish they could be. Everything you ever wanted, for as long as you live. After that, your soul is mine. A small price to pay, given your circumstances. It's a better deal than you'll get from her. I promise you that. Think about it. If you survive.
Oh wait, it's this way.
Oh, finally. Yo. Hey, yo, look at this. Yo, that is weird. It's like faces. It's like faces of the sky. That's kind of creepy, but this is, but cooler at the same time. That is insane. This is insane. Oh Lord. Okay.
It's all fun and games until... Incompetence. Stop him. You won't have that much. There's no way out. You're boring me.
Let's go. can go that way yet. Ooh, this is insane.
Do your job. Those are my powers.
My finger is starting to cramping up.
What? You've collected half the shards. How are you still alive? Why won't you just die?
Ah!
Watching you die was worth
it. Let's go.
Job. Those are my powers. What? No, Agatha, you can't also. Stop it! I'm busy. Those are my powers!
Ah! Is there? I gotta go to the left.
Mama Bear, do your job.
Oh no, wait. Let's go this way.
Thank you. got all. Don't get cocky. There's still no way out.
All right, turn to zone 2. Whew. Guess I gotta go up. Here I go this way. Cause I went down that way already. So I guess. No, what? Which way am I supposed to go? Is it this one? Oh no, I just came through there. So. We first started, we went that way. Then I already told the man. Then. I guess.
Are you sure you want to go that way?
I guess this is the right direction? Yo, that is a drop. Low key, that is a drop. Oh, wait. Oh, let me see this. Oh. Like I said in my last video when I did the, in my previous video when I did the Joy game. If y'all want to pause and read it for yourself, or y'all already know it, just keep moving on. All right, here we go. Oh,
bad choice, mortal.
Oh my god, there is that. Look at all these bones and skulls that's on here. Ugh.
There's a ring piece close by. Before I go, with these ring pieces, I can break his hold on you.
Hey, let's go.
How unexpected. It seems the ring's power is dissolving my marking. Well, it was amusing, but I guess our time together is up. Don't worry. I'll be by to collect your corpse later. You'll never escape this place.
Now what you think, Malik? Well, I'ma escape this with my life like it's on the line. I think she's just... Look at just standing there, just waiting. All right, Mama Bear, it's me and you. It's time to duel. Okay. Holy moly!
Looking for this?
Yes, that's the belong to us.
Caused enough trouble. I can't let you go any further. You've wrecked my happy home and destroyed many of my precious babies. You will undo everything. Like Bierce, you are an abomination. I can never let you return to her. This place will be your grave.
Ah! Oh God.
Is that really the best you can do?
Oh God.
Like bear hugs.
Come on. I didn't mean to use it. Let's go. Let's go. I got it. What the heck?
Dear Malik, forgive me.
Yes, let's go. Now, what's this one? Oh yes, I got a teleportation. Just what I needed. Let's go. No, that's the same way I came in. Let's go. W's in the comic section. Let's go. Let's go. Bears, open the portal. You escaped, let's go! Yes! Oh god! 43 lives lost in this! Ah! 43 lives, baby! God dang! That's gonna be one for the ages! One for the memes. I got 2 S, an A, or 2 C's, with 43 lives, done lost. But final rank B, but A is lit. But it's worth it though. It's worth it to get this done. Oh look, it's Bears. Don't worry, I'm making it out alive.
I thought Malak had taken you for good.
Aw.
And the ring pieces. You got them back. Oh, I could kiss you.
Whoa. Slow down there, Beers. Slow down. You move a little too fast for that.
Not that I'm going to. Don't get your hopes up. So don't worry about me. I'm fine. I'm not flesh and blood, remember? No matter what torment Malak inflicts on me, I will.
Alright, whatever you say, Beers.
He cannot destroy me. He can only enslave me for all eternity.
You sure about that?
I can see in your eyes that he told you something. Was it about me?
Yep.
Malak told you what I did, didn't he? That I'm trapped here. That I cheated. Well, so what? He's a demon. I'm not proud of what I did. I lived in an era that was full of cruelty, and I was consumed with my desire for stardom in order to escape it. That desire led me down a dark path.
Yeah, it really did.
Surely you can understand that, right?
Oh, we can understand that, Beers.
Malak wants our souls. I just want to get out of here. And I meant what I said when I told you I'd give you a new life. I will have that power. You've seen what I can do with just a few of the ring pieces.
Yeah, that was pretty epic.
Just 2 more pieces of the ring, and we both get what we want. Glad to have you back.
Hey, I'm glad to be back. Was a whoa. Everything's flashing. Beers, you notice the lights are flickering. The lights are flickering in here. You know that? Okay, just we get on the same page. So, and Alright, let's go ahead and hop in this. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for Dark Deception as of right now, until Chapter 5 comes out, whenever they're going to decide to release it. But Chapter 4 for Dark Deception, it gave me some problems, and it got me a little paranoid, but at the end, I still able to. Hey man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you liked, whenever Dark Deception Chapter 5 comes out, if y'all want to see that, let me know in the comment section. I will try to bring that as well. But if I go ahead and get up out of here, thank you all for watching Chapter 4 videos of Dark Deception here on my channel. Please go ahead, drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel if y'all new. I'll see y'all in the next one. This is your boy, Jalen the Gamer 7. Peace!